Okay, we have here today the Undone Simple Union, the newest spin on their Basecamp model in the Undone family. And as you can see here, this is a bronze limited edition watch by the brand. It's got a textile sort of fabric strap that is made from 150-year-old fabric. As far as the watch itself goes, as I've mentioned, it's a bronze case. It's got a bi-directional rotating bezel. It's got a screw-down crown. It is water-resistant to 100 meters. This one here has a display case back as well. It also does feature a bronze buckle, which is quite nice. It does have the Undone little logo there. Sometimes the brands will do like a PVD code or just a black buckle or stainless steel buckle with their bronze watches, so it's nice to see that included. The indices here, they do have some Chinese lettering at the top there. It's all to do with the Simple Union theme, the sort of, I believe it is a Buddhist mantra based system here that they have. It's just a nice sort of head nod to that. And they do have a sort of cracked appearance on the dial. Now, that is not separate dial parts. That is part of the actual dial in one application. But interestingly enough, the crack there is loomed, as are all the indices, including the lettering and the hands. So it does look quite spectacular when you actually do get this one charged up with lume and see it at the in the dark. And I will give you guys a shot of that at the end here. Now, as far as the dimensions go, it's 15 millimeters thick, so it's a significant step down in terms of thickness from the Aqua model itself. It does have that domed crystal there as well. I don't know if you can see that there in sort of that Basecamp vintage feel for this particular case model line. It does have the 40 millimeter case size with a 20 millimeter lug width, so it's going to agree with a lot of straps and a lot of wrists. This strap is pretty wild, I will say that. I'm not sure if I'll keep it on there. I might just because it's in theme with the rest of the watch, but that's a pretty crazy one. So, but rest assured, it does have quick release on the spring bars there as well, which is a nice touch. And it does as well, as I should mention, it has the Undone logo there, the U on the crown. A very sort of traditional looking watch here. Aside from it's doled up to the nines with all of this cultural and funky aspects to it. I do quite like it. It does sit significantly better on the wrist than the Aqua does. The Aqua, I find, is a little bit too top heavy, a little bit too thick and not broad enough. This one here, I think, strikes the proportions a lot better. And with the bronze, it's just going to continue to age and patina quite nicely. I'm going to give you guys a lume shot here, and that'll be it for me today. All right, guys, get ready to see the lume in action here, because here we go. Look at that. Isn't that cool? Quite spectacular, as I said. I really do appreciate that.